Hello, my name is Dr. Stan Martin, and I'm the Director of Infectious Diseases for Geisinger, and I'm here to talk today a little bit about coronavirus. Let's talk about treatment and quarantine. Right now, there is no proven treatment for this virus. Like many viruses, it is not susceptible to antibiotics. Although there are some drugs which may have activity against this virus, they are still being investigated and are primarily being used for our sick patients who are in the hospital. For patients who are not sick enough to be in the hospital, we are advising home quarantine. For those of you that may have the infection or have been exposed to it, keep in mind that you can help prevent the spread of the infection even further, not just by home quarantine, but being mindful of things that you can control, right? Hand hygiene, critically important, right? Keep those hands clean, hand sanitizer, washing your hands frequently. That is how much of this virus can be spread. If you are in home quarantine and you're sick, are you around other people who may be healthy at this time? Try to maintain a safe distance. Most of the respiratory droplets that come from this virus travel only for about 6 feet. If you can maintain distances over 6 feet from those around you, they are much less likely to get the virus. If you can make sure that you are not sharing equipment or things at home with them, trying to minimize using the same bathrooms or kitchen utensils can help go a long way towards preventing the spread of the infection. That home quarantine is for 14 days, and after that time period, most people feel much better, and at that point are considered to be perfectly safe to be around other people.